Yeah, it's all in my patented sideways glance. Like this. See, I hit each woman in the jury with one of those and make contact. I know exactly what they're doing. They are undressing me with their eyes.
Anyway, case is all but one.
That's why during jury selection, I choose as many women as I possibly can. Of course, except that they're lesbian, you know?
Of course.
Ah. Look, see? This waitress right here. Look. She is definitely looking at me right below the belt.
You're a fly, Richard.
That's right, baby. I am fly. And I am the bomb. You can just wait till later tonight. I'm gonna knock the stuffing out of you.
Oh, I can't wait.
God! Oh, oh, man, I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. Go get the manager. Richard Worth is not paying to have this cleaned. Yeah. Where's the bathroom?
Right this way.
Oh, can you believe this?
No.
Yeah? Looks like you're definitely moving on.
That guy is a keeper. I gotta try that zipper thing. It was very subtle.
What are you doing here, Charlie?
What do you mean? I come here all the time.
No, you don't.
Sure. Lawyers, judges, it's my kind of crowd. See that gentleman there? He sentenced me to 90 days in county once. Stella. We really need to talk.
No. You need to listen. I'm here with somebody, and I want you to go.
Guy. Look, I paid the valet parking prices to get in here, not to mention the 20 spots of the bus boy to spill that drink on Mr. Zipper. So you could at least hear me out, Stella.
You actually paid somebody $20 to spill that drink.
Actually, you paid for it. Didn't notice who bumped into you earlier, did you? I was hoping we could catch up a little before we leave for Los Angeles. I've already booked your flight.
I hope your ticket's refundable.
I'm really beginning to worry about this whole relationship, Stella.
You should. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, Charlie. You can't have a relationship with someone who's a thief.
Everything all right, Stella?
Great. Charlie, meet Richard. Charlie was just about to leave.
Can I help you with something?
Oh. Sorry. I was just undressing you with my eyes.
About tonight.
Yeah, listen, it's not gonna happen. But, thanks.
Sure, well, what are you doing,
good night.
Saturday.
Is gonna drive.
What?
Come on, get out of the Swiss seats.
What? Rob? Rob?
Come on.
Rob? 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 I can't drive a stick.
I'll shift the gears, you run the clutch.
What? Huh? What? What do I do?
Put in the clutch. In the clutch?
Here?
Yeah, now the gas.
All right.
Go, go, go.
Oh, shit.
Behind the bus. Oh. Oh, what are you doing?
Watch out. Out. Clutch out.
Don't yell.
If you do what I say, when I say it, I won't have to yell.
Hey, guys, deal with the divorce later, okay?
Oh, shit.
This one's mine.
All right, Stella, get solo, and I'll guide you back.
Go right, then left.
Forget that one. Stay with these two.
Why is this happening?
Just don't panic. Clutch in, gas, clutch out. Just don't panic. Just keep it smooth. That, put your clutch in, the gas, clutch out.
All right.
Don't panic. It's just a hill. Gas, put your clutch down, then gas, then the clutch out.
What's happening? What's happening right now?
Handbrake! Handbrake!
Where?
Please, be careful. Look, there's a car.
Right! Did they go this way? Is this where they went?
Yes, they're going straight. Go!
Yeah, what? Shut up! Put the thing in reverse so we get out of here. Messing with me. Calling me all day.
Come on, guys, get up here now. Let's go. All right, hold back. I'm going out first. You wait until you get the all clear. Let Lyle guide you the rest of the way.